from it.
So here they go then for section 11. Class 1 boys, 100 meters on the inside. It's Shaquille Lowe of Kingston College. So Lowe on the outside from Stets Conroy Jones. Jones will get there ahead of Lowe of Kingston College. 10.45 the time. 10.44. So 10.44 for Conroy Jones of St. Elizabeth Technical ahead of Lowe. That's positive 1.4 meters per second, the wind speed.